They said you were mad that time you saw Jack. Frankie, she put you in an ambulance.
Yeah, Jack would have gone to prison. She did what she had to do. Sonambulate. It's easy. Sleepwalk.
That loves us trying to mess with your head.
Give us a bank.
Look, I'm talking to you. They think you're mad when you're on your medication. Now, what's the difference?
The difference? You're not there when I'm on medication.
Exactly. Because you're all alone.
Where is it?
What?
My purse.
Eli, I've done nothing.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Who are you talking to?
I didn't take your money. Newtos, what have you done? Shut up, you know it wasn't me.
For the last time, who are you talking to? All I've done is help you.
There's two of me. I'm schizophrenic. I see things that aren't actually there. I hear voices.
I don't believe you.
Why would I lie about something like that?
You're saying you've been properly diagnosed and everything?
Yeah. I'm on my medication, but sometimes this person called Eli comes back.
So it was him who robbed the money?
No. It was me. Now and then he takes over. It's complicated.
What's he gonna get you to do next? Stab me in my sleep?
No. Normally I can just ignore him. I guess it didn't work today. But honestly, I did not rob your money. Not on purpose anyway. It's just him. Trying to mess us up. I just wanted you to know the truth before I went.